Hi, it's Mark from Top Local Lead Generation. We're here with naturopath Dr. Nicholas Jensen from Vancouver, BC. He's the owner and runs a clinic called Divine Elements. How are you doing today, Dr. Nicholas?
I'm doing great, Mark. How are you doing?
I'm good. So we're going to talk about thyroid, which is a pretty common thing, and whether using Synthroid or more natural alternatives is better. So what's the deal?
Yeah, so the reality is, yes, thyroid is a very, very common problem. And typically, we're seeing more hypothyroid issues that are showing up. So what does hypothyroid look like? It's typically unexplained weight gain, constipation, dry hair and skin, nails that are brittle. Hair loss is quite common, that depressed mood and low energy. These are just to name a few. There's definitely other signs and symptoms of thyroid decline, but those are definitely more common ones. So the story behind Synthroid is interesting. It's actually the number one most prescribed medication according to the 2013 report. And what does that mean? That means 22.6 million prescriptions are being given out every month. So the reality is that Synthroid is actually only ever prescribed once TSH, which is thyroid stimulating hormone, goes above an elevated range, which technically is described as hypothyroid. So Synthroid, being that it's so commonly prescribed, is actually only just in its form of T4, which is an inactive form of thyroid hormone. So the reality is that so many people are experiencing these symptoms and maybe kind of flying under the radar, not actually outside of the actual range. So the number we're seeing of prescriptions don't actually include the other people who are still dealing with these problems. So when I ask people in clinic, how are you doing with the Synthroid? Is it working for you? I get two responses typically. One is that, I've been on it for 5-10 years and I don't really know why I'm on it. I don't know what it's doing. I don't feel any different. Number two is, yes, I've definitely gained benefit from Synthroid. However, symptom A, B, C, D, however, is still showing up in my life. So the great news is there's a natural solution for instead of using Synthroid. Synthroid being the pharmaceutical counterpart to desiccated thyroid, or also known as armored thyroid. What this is a natural glandular extract hormone. So it's actually, desiccated thyroid is actually taken from a pig source, from the thyroid gland, where Synthroid, the pharmaceutical form, is just in the form of T4. This is inactive thyroid hormone. Desiccated thyroid is the thyroid gland, and it also contains 80% T4, and the remainder is in the active form of T3. So usually when people who are on Synthroid aren't gaining the benefit, it's because the inactive form of thyroid is not converting properly into T3, the active form, for the majority of people. Also interesting to note is that desiccated thyroid or armor thyroid, they kind of go by the same name except for desiccated thyroid's a compounded form, is actually historically the treatment of choice. So this was on the scene well before Synthroid was. Which is quite interesting that now it's mostly naturopathic doctors or functional medicine practitioners who are actually prescribing desiccated thyroid, which was always a treatment of choice. And the results were always great. It's just that it wasn't necessarily backed by a large pharmaceutical company. That's a whole other topic, obviously. So one study I looked at showed a population of 70 individuals. And of those 70, 49% preferred desiccated thyroid. And of those 49%, they also reported a much improved weight loss as well. Whereas with Synthroid, they're not typically getting those results. 19% of that particular population preferred Synthroid. And then the 23% had no preference. So in that small population size, we're seeing this this increase in numbers in favor or preferring desiccated thyroid. So in our practice, whenever we see people come in with a prescription of Synthroid, we are always recommending its counterpart in the form of the natural thyroid hormone called desiccated thyroid, as it continues to clinically outperform Synthroid. So it's important, obviously, that whenever you're working with hormones, whether it's Synthroid or desiccated, that you're getting a professional to address you as an individual. And what works for, the blanket of people isn't necessarily what's specific enough for you. So in saying that, Desiccated Thyroid and Synthroid are both prescribable medications, so you actually do need to see a healthcare practitioner in order for it to be prescribed. So, I mean, there's lots to talk about thyroid, and I'm excited to dive into more of the causes behind thyroid imbalance and the connection to some of the other glands, which we'll definitely do in upcoming videos. But that, hopefully that gives you a good sense of the main differences between Desiccated Thyroid and Synthroid, and looking for an option to actually use the natural hormone counterpart.
Great. So we've been talking about thyroid issues with Dr. Nicholas Jensen. He's a naturopath in Vancouver. His clinic is called Divine Elements. You can reach him at divineelements.ca or give him a call, 604-568-3735. Thanks.
Thanks so much, Mark. Have a great day.
You too.